Hey, you know what the first rule of hitting an armored freight train is? Know where you gotta look once you on board. This ain't a yard sale, y'all. We don't got no time for no needle in the haystack bullshit. Now, this train is going to the docks, which means there's gonna be a shipping manifest down there somewhere, and that should give us the serial number for the crate with the ECU. Head to the cargo ship and see if you can find it. Here's the location.
Your neck,
loser.
Take him down!
Okay, we're gonna get that ECU off that train. We gonna need a good-ass look at it. So let's go do a photo shoot with this motherfucker. It's gotta have some weak points somewhere. Be good to find a schedule, too. But more on that later. I found out where the train is right now. Let's go peep that shit.
Some serious shit. Looks like it's ready to spend the night up in Davis, y'all. How the hell we gonna stop this bitch? All right, can you, give me a close-up of the brake units. Hydraulics. I know where we at now. You put enough holes in it, the emergency system kicks in and stops the train. Now all we need is the schedule. Take a look around. That shit is probably inside somewhere. Just grab it and bring it back to the shop.
Whoa!
rabbits!
Keep me on speakerphone. Get on the road, head north, and don't waste no time about it. And remember, you're gonna hit that train, steal them ECUs like it's business. But one of them motherfuckers going straight in me and K's ride, and your paycheck coming straight out of me and K's pocket. Let me get him in here.
What up, though, baby?
We moving on this thing, babe.
All right. Give me a second. Hey, yo, get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. I gotta take this call. All right, let's do this.
We en route. Gonna be at the train in a few minutes.
Hey, you told him to be careful with them ECUs, right?
Babe, we own this.
Girl, I know you down. Just making sure our friends and associates behind the wheel knows what's up. This some sexy motherfucking shit we all stealing. Puts a whole ass supercomputer under the hood, and the one thing you ain't supposed to do with a supercomputer is drop it, shoot it, or anything other than treat it right. Once I get this bitch all hooked up...
Once you get it all hooked up...
you got me. Once my master engineer hooked this bitch up...
That's right.
My ride gonna be unique, baby. All business, all pleasure. Hey, babe. Do we need to be worrying about these motherfucking Meriwether clowns?
Not gonna lie, maybe we do. Got more R&D money than the Army. But that's why they worth robbing. Ain't nobody gonna make an engine faster than these motherfuckers.
Look at this shit. Already on some private military bullshit. Fuck it, you know what? I love this shit. Ain't no different from private anything else. Private property for the taking.
We on the clock, though, Kay. In and out. Shit so tight, we even got the serial number so we know which crate to bust open.
My girl.
Soon as you get eyes on the train, be looking for them brake units. You take them out, that flips the emergency brake.
All right, girl, these fools don't stand a chance. You a genius, you know that?
Uh-huh. You get into them crates as soon as it stops.
You messed with the wrong man!
Okay, I'm gonna text you to see your number from the manifest. Just gotta find the crate that matches.
Oh, Christ!
They gonna have more fools coming now you stop the train. Don't let him get the jump on y'all.
Oh, Jesus! Pull back, people! Die!
Visual contact lost!
You hit her? They got another chopper coming in?
Stay cool, baby girl. Ain't nothing out there we can't handle. Y'all checking the numbers, right?
Keep looking, y'all.
Fuck you!
You got them all? Let's boost. You up, Kay?
Now, I know these fools ain't trying to race you. Gonna hook this shit up tonight, right, girl?
Uh-huh. Right after I bounce on that mustache.
Yeah, you a bad bitch.
Just got my priorities straight.
Drive like you mean it, motherfucker.
Kate, you better get to the drop-off.
Baby, I'm already on my way.
Stay on the line with him, though, just in case.
You got it. Hey, player, don't bring none of these fools with you, all right? I don't need no bullet holes in my shit. They give up? All right, cool. This shit gonna be fire, girl. You know how hot my ride gonna be with this shit in it?
You know it, baby.
Thank you. That's my shit.
That's fucking crazy.